the end to go. I wanna close the show like Juliet and Romeo. I wanna dim the light and watch this whole thing explode.
Hi friends of the Good Sound, I'm here at the South German Hi-Fi Days at Audio Group Denmark together with Morten. Hi!
Hi Florian, thank you for coming.
Maybe a few words about you.
I'm the European Sales Manager for Audio Group Denmark. Under the Audio Group Denmark name, we build and produce and sell Ansys Acoustic, AVIC Acoustics, and also Børsen Acoustics. So three brands under one name with the same DNA and the same designer behind everything.
Interesting. So every company, maybe, do some kind of the gear you produce?
Yes. We are located on the same position in Denmark, and we have these three brands, three departments, so to speak, and we use the lot of the same technology from one brand to another. So yeah, you have the same DNA through all of our brands, but each brand works perfectly individual and also together with other brands that we don't have anything to do with.
Well, interesting. And yeah, today you present here a new speaker model from Børsen.
Yes, we do. We are presenting here at Süddeutsche Hi-Fi Tage the M1 from Børsen. The M series is our new top of the line speaker series, where we tried to build a speaker where we didn't want any limitations when we started to design it. So Michael Børsen and Lars Christensen, the founders of our three companies, they wanted to start with a clean slate, so to speak, and see how far that they could go.
Yeah, okay.
And this is the result of more than 20 years of working with speakers. And we use some technologies in the speaker that we don't normally see in our business. For instance, the driver, the basket for the driver, it's made in 3D printed zirconium.
Oh, interesting. Yeah. So modern technology.
Modern technology. The reason why we chose zirconium was that it's a very musical metal and it resonates in a perfect way when it comes to music. Apart from the 3D printed basket, it's also topology optimized for strengthening. So where there's most pressure on the basket, these places it has been topology optimized, and also the airflow behind the membrane has been optimized. Mm-hmm. So okay. Again, there are no limitations there.
It's very interesting. Yeah. Maybe a few words about the tweeter?
The tweeter is our ribbon planner tweeter. The moving part of the membrane that you see here, it weighs only 1/100 of a gram. And then we use the strongest neodymium magnets available on the market to drive that. So you have a membrane that's so light that it can't store any mass.
Yes.
The mass is so light that it can't store energy. Mm-hmm. And then you have the strongest motor system to drive it.
Yeah, neodymium. Yeah.
Yeah. And the result is that you get a tweeter that reacts to the tiniest transients in the music.
And you hear it?
Yes, you heard it just before.
Yeah, the speaker model is amazing. Yeah. Okay, perfect. Maybe, a few words about Ansys.
Yeah, Ansys is our cable and accessory brand, and it was actually the oldest of the three brands. What we try to do with Ansys is that we work from the lowest possible inductance, because inductance doesn't like variations in current.
Yeah, yeah.
And so the way we weave our cables, the materials that we're using, the diameter of the coax cables, it's all there to decrease the level of inductance. And when you have low inductance, the result is more music. And this is what we do in our speaker wires, we do it in our power cords. At this show, we are playing on our new Gold Signature speaker wires and also our Gold Signature power cord. We started to use a little bit of gold in our cables.
Okay.
And again, the result is simply more music.
Very interesting. Okay. Yeah. So that was two of the three brands. Maybe we go to the rest of the gear.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe a few words about AVIC. So that's the electronics.
Yes. AVIC is our electronic brand. And what you see here is also somewhat different than what we normally see in the business. The cabinets are made from natural wooden composite material. We try to move as far away from aluminum as we can in the place that matters, because
amazing.
Aluminum, it's actually not good for music.
Okay.
Because aluminum can create its own magnetic field.
Yeah.
And this is not the best thing that you can do for music. So in the pre and power amp, you'll find no aluminum at all. The inner chassis is pure copper.
Pure copper?
Yeah, in this one.
Okay.
All the fittings that you see are made from titanium. Even the resonator cross on top is made from titanium. Titanium has some of the same abilities as zirconium. It's very musical.
Yes.
So that's why we use it. We use a 300 watt Pascal power module in the power amp here.
Great models.
Yeah, and it's powerful. It has control over the speakers. It delivers very good music. And this is what we're always aiming for. Music is our top priority when we create something new.
Okay, interesting.
Yeah. And below that, you see our gold signature switch and power box. What we found out when we started with streaming is that the streamer in itself, it's actually not the most important thing when you stream. The most important thing is your switch and your Ethernet cables. When you're connected to the internet, you are connected to billions of other users.
Yes, and smog.
Yeah, and the internet is floating. There's no grounding there. So that high frequency noise will affect you. So if we can take away some of the noise by using some of the technology that we do in our power cores, our power distribution bars, then you'll get much more music.
Amazing. Okay.
And it's actually the same thing that we done with our swords. All unused inputs and outputs you have in your system, they will absorb noise from the outside.
Okay.
So every time we can close one of these inputs and outputs, and that also goes for the switch, it goes for USB, it goes for BNC, XLR. Every time that we can take just a little bit of this noise away, you get more music.
Yeah.
And this is, as I said, this is what we're all about. We will continually trying to find more music from the recording. And I think we started off in
You're in the right way. Yeah, of course.
And we are no way near finished yet.
No.
We will continue to see how much of the recording do we actually hear now. Is it 10%, is it 15 or 50%? We don't know.
Yeah, it's...
So we will
continue
with this.
Okay, perfect. Thank you. Very interesting. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. And again, thank you for coming, Florian. It's a pleasure.
It was a pleasure for me. Thank you.
If the Hollywood sign catches on fire, baby. If the Hudson River drowns the Liberty Lady. If the London Bridge finally did fall. If they take every stone off the Great China Wall. If the countdown to the end had just begun. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 thing I'd want to tell you before we're done. Thank you for being so beautiful. For making business as usual. So beautiful. Farewell, New York City. Farewell, Bethlehem. So long, Willie Shakespeare. So long, Marianne. Forget the trip to Venus. Forget the internet. Forget baby Jesus. Forget all of it. If the countdown to the end had just begun. 5, 4, 3, 2, one thing I want to tell you before we're done. Thank you for being so beautiful. For making business as usual so beautiful. I love you, these are not just words. I love you, it's borderline absurd. And I already know how I want the end to go. I wanna close the show like Juliet and Romeo. I wanna dim the light and watch this whole thing explode. Oh, beautiful. Thank you for being so beautiful. And I love you, I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you. If the Hollywood sign catches on fire, baby. If the Hudson River drowns the liberty.